Hi friends, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to discuss about air. In last video I discussed about water. Let's come to our video. The atmosphere of earth, commonly known as air, the layer of gases related by earth gravity that surrounded by the planet forms its planetary atmosphere. The atmosphere of earth products liquid water to exist earth surface, absorbing ultraviolet solar radiation, warming the earth surface through heat reaction. Greenhouse effect, the reducing temperature extremes between day and night. By mole fraction, dry air contains 78% of nitrogen, 20.95% of oxygen, 0.93% of argon, 0.4% of carbon dioxide, and small amount of other gases also contains variable amount of water vapor. On average, around 1% of sea level and 0.4% over the entire atmosphere. Air comparison, temperature and atmospheric pressure vary with altitude within photosynthesis by terrestrial plants and breathing of terrestrial animals is found only Earth's troposphere. That's all the video, friends. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my channel for more videos.